for you. I hope you all are enjoying your vacation. We have already done numbers and their different expression up to number 5. So today I am going to teach you numbers and their different expression up to number 10. So let's start. English names we write like this. S-I-X, 6. And 7 we write like this. S-E-V-E-N, 7. E-I-G-H-T, 8. N-I-N-E, 9. T-E-N, 10. In Hindi Arabic numerals, how we write? We write like this. 6. In Hindi Arabic numerals, we write like this. In Roman numerals, we write like this. 5 and 6. This is Roman numerals. In ordinal numbers, we write like this. S-I-X-T-H, 6. Fine. Next number is 7. S-E-V-E-N, 7. In Hindi Arabic numerals, we write like this. 7. In Roman numerals, we write like this. 5, 6 and 7. In ordinal numbers, we write like this. S-E-V-E-N-T-H. 7. Next number is 8. We write in Hindi Arabic numerals like this. This is number 8. In Roman numerals, we write like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Fine. Next is ordinal numbers. In ordinal numbers, we write like this. E-I-G-H-T-H. 8. Next number is 9. N-I-N-E, 9. We write in Hindi Arabic numerals like this. This is in Hindi Arabic numeral 9. In Roman numerals, we write 9 like this. This is number 9 in Roman numerals. In ordinal numbers, we write like this. N-I-N-T-H, 9. Okay. Next number is 10. In Hindi Arabic numerals, we write 10 like this. This is number 10. In Roman numerals, we write like this. This is number 10 in Roman numerals. In ordinal numbers, we write like this. T-E-N-T-H, 10 in ordinal numbers. Fine. Children, I hope you enjoyed the video and understood the concept of numbers and their different expressions. Thank you.